ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரியவரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாஹிருதி நமோ நாராயண. லெட்ஸ் கண்டினியூ டு என்ஜாய் ஸ்ரீ யமுனாச்சாரியா, ஆல்சோ கால்ட் அஸ் ஆளவந்தார், ஸ்தோத்ர ரத்னம், த வண்டர்ஃபுல் கம்போசிஷன் ஆஃப் ஸ்தோத்ர ரத்னம் ஈஸ் ஃபார் அஸ் டு இம்மர்ஸ், ட்ரை டு டைஜஸ்ட் அண்ட் என்ஜாய் the heavily loaded stotrams, and it clarifies all the doubts and it gives very clearly the Vedic truth and establishes the truth of our Sanatana Dharma in a most wonderful manner, in an unparalleled manner. Swami explains for all of us to get clear and have a crystal clear jnanam. Let's enjoy the 10th verse. நாவேக்ஷசே யதி ததோ புவனான்யமோனி நாலம் ப்ரபோ பவிதுமேவ புதஃ ப்ரவிருத்திஹி ஏவம் நிஸர்க சுகிருதி த்வயி சர்வ ஜந்தோஹோ ஸ்வாமின் அசித்ரமிதம் ஆஸ்ரித வத்ஸலத்வம். ப்ரபோ, எம்பிரானே, ந அவேக்ஷசே யதி, இஃப் யூ ஹேட் நாட் பிளெஸ்ட் மீ வித் யுவர் வித் த கிளான்சஸ் after the cosmic dissolution, after the cosmic mahapralayam, if you had not blessed the universe and the jivatmas with your kataksham, with your sankalpam, with your vatsalyam, if you had not blessed with those benevolent glances, merciful glances, we would not have come to life at all. So, immersing himself in the stotram, praising the Lord, Alavandar, he is marveled at the huge task ahead of him to perform the stotram. But he started to get away from that fear, saying that he may not be able to complete or do justice to Ananta Kalyana Gunas. But however, due to his kataksham, due to his Paramakarunika Bhagavan's Ananta Kalyana Gunas, especially the Daya, he would continue, and he is now firm to let it continue. So when Arjuna started to get out of the battle, he mercifully looked at Krishna, and Krishna blessed him with his glances. Arjuna pleaded him to clarify his doubts, and with his kataksham, Krishna immediately blessed him, and hence Alavandar feels confident. He asserts himself to continue. The reason for his firm and steadfastness is due to Perumal's daya alone and due to his Ashrita Vatsalyatvam. Ashrita Vatsalyam. Ashrita means the devotee, and he has got Vatsalyam on the devotee. Vatsalya means the one who, that like the cow showering on its calf, that particular unbounded, limitless love. That's Vatsalya. And hence, when Alavanda says, starting stau me to praise you, he does not believe that he is the karta, as swatantra, independent, but starting the sattvika tyagam, that it is being commenced by you, Perumal, with your grace, and will be completed by you with the same daya of yours, and with the punya papam, Perumal grants fruits. He blesses us, the devotees, with furthermore such kaikarya ruchi due to his dayai, due to his vatsalyam on us. And continuing this stotram is also due to this vatsalyam. So he says, நாவேக்ஷசே யதி ததோ புவனான்யமுனி நாலம் பிரபோ பவிதுமேவ குதஃ ப்ரவிருத்திஹி ஏவம் நிஸர்க சுகிருதி த்வயி சர்வ ஜந்தோஹோ ஸ்வாமின்ன சித்ரமிதம் ஆஸ்ருத வத்ஸலத்வம். பிரபோ, சர்வேஸ்வரா, ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணா, த லார்ட், த கிராண்டர் ஆஃப் ஃப்ரூட்ஸ், ஹேட் யூ நாட் பிளெஸ்ட் அஸ் வித் யுவர் பெனவலன் கிளான்சஸ் அண்ட் கிரேஸ் த கட்டாட்சம், if there is no sankalpam or will of yours, all these worlds, the jivatmas, would not even have the strength for function. We were lying dormant in the cosmic dissolution. and you had taken a will, Bahusyam Prajayeti, and then you took a will to again have this cosmic evolution. Without you, how can there be any function at all? Karanam tu dhyayaha. You are the Jagat Karanam. Thus, on all beings, Sarva Jantu, you have, by your nature, by your love, by your affection, by your caring, and to such greatest you, Sriman Narayana, it's not at all surprising and no wonder at all that you have such compassion and grace on your devotees with tremendous extensive vatsalyam on them. And Swami Alavandar said in the last verse that you open your red lotus eye and bless me. And here he said, like Thiruvayamadi Swami Nammalvar also says, Marappum Jnanamum Nanundru Unandilan Marakkum Endru Sendamarai Kannode Marappara Ennulle Manninan Thannai Marappeno Ini Yan Yen Maniyaye. What a beautiful verse. Marakkum Marappum Jnanamum Nanundru Unandilan Marakkum Endru Sendamarai Kannode Marappara Ennulle Manninan Thannai Marappano Ini Yan Yen Maniyaye. I would never forget the one who is Sandamarai Kannan, the red lotus eyed Lord. With his Kataksham, I can continue to praise the essential nature, the continuance of this nature, the Prakriti, the function of all entities, whether it is the being, sentient being or non-sentient. So the functioning of all entities are dependent on the essential nature of Perumal, the Lord, and the Sankalpam of His. All these entities are existing, is their nature only, on account of the existence of the Lord. The functioning of all entities is dependent on the Sankalpam of Paramatma. He wills and we come out. If you do not cast your glances on the world cannot even function. It would not even have the power to exist. There can be no development at all. Navekchasa yati. Navekchasa, had you not, na avekchase yati. Ni kadakshittiravidil, had you not showered your benevolent glance on those beings. Thus, we came to existence. Even they, when someone takes refuge in them, would still do good to them and take care of them. They would show love and affection on them. When such is the case, you are Sarveshwara. You always think of good to everyone and every being at all times by your very nature of Daya. There is no wonder in that, not just my stotram and act of praising you. Everyone's action, including the function of the world, is all due to your Sankalpam, Sriman Narayana, and your Kataksham alone. Especially when one is devoted to you, you bless them naturally with your Vatsalyatvam. You are already having tremendous Daya. And especially when somebody is devoted to you, you shower your Vatsalyam on them to increase their devotion multifold. Ye bhajanti tu mam bhaktya mayite teshu chapyatam chapyaham. Your Bhakta Vatsalyatvam is thus declared here, similar to your blessing Dhruvan for praising you. There is no wonder in blessing me with your Kataksham. Here, along with Karanatvam, Niyantratvam, Sukhritvam, Swamitvam is all talked about, and along with that, Alavandar enjoys his Vatsalyam as well. That is how one should enjoy when uttering Dvaya Mantram and contemplate on its meaning. We should enjoy Perumal's Karanatvam, Niyantrutvam and Swamitvam along with his Sausilya Vatsalyatvam. So Paratvam as well as the Sausilya Vatsalyatvam are to be enjoyed together. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Alavandar Trivilecharanam Namo Narayana Adiyan.